Damn these war chiefs. They've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless!
No matron.
Aye, not this time. Keep rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
Menfolk, ghouls, rice, and its gravewalker himself will be crushed into dust under the feet of the Uruk.
Let's go.
I am covered in ghoul filth. I see now why Torben kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon. Ha!
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next war chief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nurn would be infested in short order.
Together! soon stop fighting, Ranger. Knock him off his head!
Big slave! Go to light the beacon!
With ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Yeah, quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. His grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
Stinky ghoul!
Cold from underuse.
He's
turning slave master
ready for you.
I'd like to see you do that to me.